and he's done a good job in the end. Shouldn't have had to do it, but in the end won it, and then has played a great ball forward towards Cox, who controls and lofts it up.